Mussorgsky's Night on Bear Mountain, or Bald Mountain, depending upon the accent that you use to translate it with. It's the same piece. It has a very complicated history. Mussorgsky wrote it, actually, it's the one orchestral piece that he wrote completely himself. And he wrote it in a period of about 2 weeks, going directly into orchestral score, and was extremely proud of it. At the time that he wrote it, he was part of what was known as the Mighty Five, which included Rimsky-Korsakov, Borodin, Kuwi, and Mili Balakirev, who was kind of the person who supervised the five of them. And Balakirev was going to do four concerts, and Mussorgsky presented it to him and dedicated the piece to him, hoping that he would do it. Instead, Balakirev looked at it and told him, quite frankly, how substandard he thought it was. And as a result, it didn't get performed. Mussorgsky wrote back to him, telling him that he still felt it was a very good piece and he was going to leave it exactly the way that he was. The next time the idea came up to do something with this piece, he and Rimsky-Korsakov were cooperating on the composition of an opera called Ballade, which never quite got finished. And Mussorgsky thought about taking this music and doing a kind of choral arrangement with it as part of that opera. That didn't happen. But then finally, an opera that he did not live to finish, called Sorochinsky Fair, he again took this music and wrote it out in piano score and presented a choral version. And it just got left behind. He died not having finished it. After he died, the other members of the Mighty Five all said basically that Mussorgsky was a great talent, but basically, technically, was very deficient. That his orchestration was weak, that his sense of form was weak, so they needed to put his pieces in performable form, but needed to fix them up. And so Rimsky-Korsakov took on for the opera Boris Godunov, did a very glittering, exciting version of it, and then took on this piece. But the version that he had to work with was the piano score that Mussorgsky had written for Sorochinsky Fair. And out of that, he lifted material, completely orchestrated it, and shaped the piece as we know it. That's the version that all of you know from Fantasia, with some touching up by Leopold Sikorsky. And it's the version that has been performed for a very long time. Mussorgsky's own version has been published and is now gradually performed. It's a longer version. It feels quite different. But it shows that he does have a sense of orchestral color. But it has not so far been able to compete with this version, which is best. So here is Mussorgsky.